So we've got this situation now. This is a little short story of the world history of joint pain. I have joint pain. And in 2000 BC they said, here, eat this root, that'll do you good. And then 1,000 AC, that root's heathen, here, say this prayer. And then I said, well, that prayer's superstition, here, drink this potion. And I said, that potion is ineffective. Here, take this NSAID. And now they say, that NSAID causes heart attacks. Here, eat this root. So that's 4,000 years of progress we have managed to get to.